It starts with our eyes well acquainted with the dark. The mind was made to illuminate the heart. And when every constellation suddenly appeared through telescopes and calculations, the far was pulled so near. Even after everything we've seen, we've barely caught a glimpse of